Christina. I would have never imagined the friendship and sisterhood that would form, let alone that I'd be standing here giving a speech on the most important day of your life. We have been through a lot throughout the years. We've laughed, we've cried, we've stood by each other through good times and heartbreak. I couldn't ask for a more loyal and supportive friend.
January 26th at 4:30, I cannot wait to start life together, so. She looks like.
Your bad dreams and your fears, it was here that I see you've been crying. Seems like everywhere you turn, catastrophe reigns. Who really profits from the dying? I could hold you in my arms. I could hold you forever. And I could hold you in my arms. Oh,
Christina's eyes and into her heart, do you enter into the sacred bond with a clear eye and a full heart to pledge yourself in honor, love, and trust to Christina as your companion for the journey of life?
Without a doubt, my life.
Christina, I now ask that you look into Justin's eyes and into his heart. Do you enter into the sacred bond with a clear eye and a full heart to pledge yourself in honor, love, and trust to Justin as your companion for the journey of your life?
Yes, I do.
4 years ago when I met you, even though it was just a hi, I knew you were the one. People always ask themselves, or try to explain to people how they know this is the one. In my case, it was easy. You're absolutely perfect, and I freaking love you. I promise to always love you, cherish you, honor you, respect you, be a great husband, and one day be a great dad. Support you in anything and be a partner in crime. Marriage has ups and downs, good times and bad times, happiness and down times, and I know you're the one for me because even at our lowest point, I'll be proud to stand next to you and call you my wife. Words can't exemplify how much you mean to me, so I'm going to say the thing that means the most to me in the world. I love you, Christina. Thank God. Woo! We made it. I made it.
Everything we do is fast and backwards. We met 4 years ago and became friends. And when you finally convinced me to go on a date with you, a month later we were engaged. 6 months after that, we bought our first house. And a month ago, we celebrated our year anniversary. And now I stand before you on our wedding day, and I can honestly say that I'm the luckiest girl in the world. And I wouldn't change a thing about our journey together, because I get to marry my best friend today. You have a way of bringing out the best in me, and always letting me know that I can reach any goal I set for myself, and so I thank you. You have the biggest heart and the kindest soul, and you always put others before yourself. You are a real-life hero, a firefighter, and it takes a special person to do what you do every day, which is saving lives, and I just want you to know that you saved my life, too. Thank you for showing me what true love is and never turning your back on me, and thank you for choosing me to be your forever, like I choose you to be mine, but most of all, thank you for being you, my hero.
I completely promised for Christina.
With this ring, I marry my best friend.
With this ring, I marry my best friend.
My one true love.
My one true love.
I take you, Christina, with great pride to be my
friend. I take you, Christina, to be my great wife. I promise to always support your dreams.
Listen to your opinions.
Listen to your opinions.
And love you with all my heart.
I love you with all my heart. Oh. Yeah, it fits.
Christina, you may now place the ring on Justin's finger. While holding his hand in yours, please repeat this promise to Justin. With this ring, I marry my best friend.
With this ring, I marry my best friend.
My one true love.
My one true love.
I take you, Justin, with great pride to be my husband.
I take you, Justin, with great pride to be my husband.
And I promise to always support your dreams.
And I promise to always support your dreams.
Listen to your opinions.
Listen to your opinions.
And love you with all my heart.
And love you with all my heart.
It is my joy to be responsibility by virtue of authority vested in me under the law of the state of Florida, but most of all by the power of your own love. I now pronounce your husband and wife. Justin, you may have this award. Ladies and gentlemen, our fellow inductees, you, Mr. and Mrs. Justin and Christina Corley.
Yellow diamonds and a light. And we're standing side by side as your shadow crosses mine. What it takes to come alive. It's the way I'm feeling, I just can't deny. found love in a hopeless place. We found love in a hopeless place. We found love in a hopeless place. We found love in a hopeless place.
And it was exactly what he's ever been looking for his whole life. Someone so beautiful, so passionate, so talented.
Tan.
So everything. Even the perfect right amount of crazy. Like,
yellow diamonds in the light. And we're standing side by side as your shadow crosses mine.
Justin, pal, you're a trip. And I am honored and very proud of my daughter, to have my daughter in my life. And I feel equally the same with Justin and his parents, his fantastic parents.
We found love in a hopeless place. 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 Place. We found love in a hopeless place. We found